Well, voters in Castle Rock may get the chance to decide if the city should raise taxes to help fund police and fire there. The Castle Rock Town Council considering asking voters for a 0.2% sales tax increase. That would be an extra 20-cent tax on a $100 purchase. The money would help hire 40 fire and police personnel in the next 4 years. Castle Rock city leaders say the sales tax rate has not increased since 2011. The town council gave initial approval for the ballot measure last month. The second and final vote is set for August 20th, and if approved, it'll be on the November ballot.